So now here's the Reds cleanup hitter, Elly De La Cruz. The wind of the pitch. Well struck left field. That one back. Out of here! Around third. One run is in, and he gets second easily with a two-out double. Comes through with the out. There's a swing and a drop. That one's back there. Plenty of offense in this one, Siggy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game looking at the pitching now.
Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. And out of here. It's third. First pitch swing.
Your ball's one strike.
Your scorecard looking right now.
A little dicey, kind of hieroglyphics style at the moment. You know what it's like to be, remember? He swings and lifts one to deep center field. And that ball is gone! Tripped into left center for a base hit. Indy around second, heads for third. A big two-out hit and the game is tied. Now they've got him in a rundown.
No, he's safe.